Do we need it?
I think the sun will go away pretty soon. That's the road that we came in. That's our little champion over there. Took the whole journey, scampering up the little rocks with absolutely zero drama. Thanks, Nugget Bubs. If anyone's wondering if this car can make it, then I'm pretty sure most of the cars can make it. We also saw an Axio, a Toyota Axio. Just be very careful that you don't knock anything on the underside of the car. But this little guy, or gal, made it without any problems, zero drama. So how do you feel about the drive over here?
I mean, it was bumpy, but I honestly not as bad as I thought.
Yeah, I think they
really
exaggerated a lot. But it's definitely worth it. Every bump was worth it. You just gotta take it slow.
Huh?
You just gotta take it slow.
Yeah. Careful.
This
looks so
enchanted. Right? Hmm. How do you mean over there? If you do have the pleasure of coming to our beautiful little country, you just have to come here. Remember the name of the place, it's called Sembuwatta Lake. Oh, look at this. Like how Sri Lanka and India were connected back in the day. The air smells good. Which way do you want to go? Left or right?
Left.
Right. Why? What do you reckon that is? A pool?
Oh, yeah.
Disused?
Water,
there's water coming in. Yeah. Coming through it?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like a little jacuzzi.
Okay, jacuzzi by me.
Oh my God.
Much. Jump. She almost fell off.
Says only for children under the age of 14.
You're a child at heart.
No?
You're a child at heart.
house.
So over there is a zip line station. I think the departures. Follow the cord all the way over here. That's where we get off. And there's a poorly maintained swimming pool over here. And then back to tea fields. That way. Is that what I think it is? No, not that. That? Can you see a white spot? Is it just one of those, like, climbing markers that you get in like Tomb Raider games and stuff? You wanna say that to my face?
Nerd.
Oh my god, dude. All right. Oh, come on. You were doing it before. He lives in a pineapple under the sea. Absorbent in yellow and poor as a Z. His nautical nonsense be something you wish. Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish. SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants. Okay. There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of the ship was a billy of tea. No room to plan our boat up down below, my billy boys blow. Soon may the weatherman come to bring that sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, you'll take our leave and go. Give us just waiting all the way out in the corner.
Mm-hmm. With her angry look.
How dare you cheat on me with water bubbles?
Who is that? I don't want to taste in places. Are we going like that?
Yeah. Thank you.
Wow, it was so spiteful of you. It just went down the moment you hit the record button.
I'm sure it'll pop back up again.
Sure it will. Oh, wow. It's gone. Oh, there.
Oh, fuck. National Geographic would not hire me.